Hi, my name is Jacob Johannes Louth. I live here on the moor in this farm. I just returned from the war in 1851. I'd like to leave this place. Sometimes we starve, and I heard that it should be much better in America. So I'd like to go there. And my sister, she's in America, and she sends me letters. And it seems like they have no starvation there. So if I can make money for the ticket, I'd like to go.
I'm Mrs. Justison. And I fell in love with a tenant here at Östergård when I was actually working in the kitchen. Yes, we got married in 1901, and now we are living in this lovely house with three lovely daughters.
Hello, I'm Mrs. Vaughn Christensen. I'm the shopkeeper's wife. We've just recently got married last year in 1934, and I can tell you I'm very pleased to be a newlywed housewife. Although I do have to get adjusted to all my new assignments as a housewife, but I do enjoy the work.